Land is fundamental to life on Earth. Everything is rooted in this common ground, but our world is facing unprecedented challenges. The norms previously guiding how we make decisions and plan for the future no longer apply. We need unique but proven tools and processes to uncover innovative planning and design solutions.
I think that we're experiencing a renaissance in the way we approach problems in this country and around the world, and geodesign gets it. Geodesign understands that there are multiple disciplines needed to come together to address big problems.
Geodesign is a powerful method fueled by stakeholder input and innovative technology to dynamically illustrate the impacts of alternative scenarios. It's the perfect process for envisioning sustainable and resilient answers to today's problems.
And the negotiation, I think, for me as a landscape architect, is hugely important. I have spent so much time at community meetings where you have to leave, come back next month, and come back with a new design. And so geodesign has been fabulous because we can do it there on the spot and get immediate feedback.
If we achieve that collective vision, that's really when good things happen. That's when we can make design decisions that we've not been able to make before because people are willing to accept changes that they weren't willing to make before because now they realize that is the best solution for the entire community and they're part of that community.
Geodesign enables win-win outcomes for a variety of challenging situations.
The town was crippled about making the decision within their town center, concerned about the impacts of height and density, and we were able to use a geodesign workflow and suite of tools to give them an immersive 3D experience, to be able to toggle between scenario A and scenario B and go look at the impacts, and it certainly was a win for the town. They embraced more compact built form versus a sprawling suburban type of commercial area. Never could happen without the geodesign workflow and the tools that we use.
So for this creek walk, this little town, everyone is very active in government, very vocal, let's say. And so by bringing everybody together, again, through this geodesign process where they could see the qualitative impact and the quantitative impact of different scenarios, they could pick the best scenarios for the different groups and also eventually create this combination of things that fit everybody. There was absolutely no conflict. We were able to preserve the passion of the people and provide them with a clear path to the future.
Ignite your current expertise by adding geodesign to your skill set. Penn State's geodesign program prepares you to be a leader in designing a resilient future. Earn a geodesign graduate degree from your current location in your spare time. If you want to change the world, geodesign provides a powerful strategy for success. If you want geodesign, Penn State's innovative online program is your best choice.